Havelock and Lord Pendleton are in the courtyard. I expect they'll want to congratulate you.
My uncle's been killed, hasn't he? I know he never came back from the meeting with High Overseer Campbell. I don't know why I expected anything else.
They're all corrupt. If this is going to work, we have to take down the Lord Regent and all of his key allies. You know that.
Yes. Hopefully...
You did it! Somehow you took down the High Overseer Campbell against the odds. I knew you were our man, Corwo. With Campbell gone, we've hurt the Lord Regent immeasurably. And with Martin back, we'll have the finest strategist alive.
The Lord Regent must be shitting himself in Dunwall Tower.
Yes, and Campbell's journal, let's not forget. Our hope is that in these encoded pages, the location and condition of Emily Caldwin can be discovered. Our entire movement will mean nothing if we can't place the rightful heir on the throne. We must act fast. No doubt the Lord Regent is holding Emily somewhere, waiting to reveal her, to step out as the hero and further cement his regency.
If he doesn't bring the young lady forth soon, there will be infighting among the nobles as to who should succeed the Empress.
Yes, time is against us. But now you should take a well-earned rest, Corvo. We will decipher the contents of the High Overseer's journal and share them with you later.
Every citizen's duty to report treasonous speech and actions. The state depends on you.
Hello, Corvo. I expect Martin will be joining us shortly. I hate to start your day with such a strange matter, but the servants heard something last night, moving through the storm drains beneath the building. Most likely a weeper, the poor bastard. There's no hope for them once the plague gets that far along. Nothing more than a shuffling corpse full of sickness and insects, if you ask me. I'd appreciate you investigating, just to be sure it's not a nosy guardsman that's getting too close. Here's a key to the hatches. I'd send a servant down there, but they'd die of fear on the spot, I'm afraid. Maybe Piero can concoct some sort of sleep poison for your crossbow if you want to go that route.
You went down there in the sewers? I thought I heard a weeper in there earlier. You're probably the bravest man I've ever met. Overseer Martin has arrived. He's with Admiral Havelock now. They want to talk to you.
Corvo, I trust you remember Martin, an overseer before, and perhaps again someday soon.
I owe you thanks for my rescue.
Indeed. You've given us a glimmer of hope, Corvo. Because we've gotten what we wanted from Campbell's journal. You've done it. We know where Emily Caldwin is being held.
The Golden Cat, of all places. A bathhouse for aristocrats. Little better than a cursed brothel.
But there's an unfortunate twist. It appears that Pendleton's own kinsmen stand in our way. The twins, Morgan and Custis. Not only are they controlling Emily, but they have the controlling parliamentary votes we so desperately need.
Yes, the Pendletons have to die. But most importantly, Emily must be brought here safely so we can protect her until the Lord Regent and his entourage have been dealt with. Pendleton's waiting for you on the dock. He's asked to brief you personally. I think it's best.
I know the Golden Cat.
Corvo,
not
a moment,
as a patron, mind you. I designed some specialized devices.
I'll take you to the Golden Cat when you're ready. I've taken Lord Pendleton enough times, believe me. I'll get you as close as I can to the Golden Cat, Corvo. You'll have to go and rest away on your own. The entrance is near Holker Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on helping you get inside the cat, if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory. They sell the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague. I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you and the little lady you bring him back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you. Be careful going up the street, Corvo. A riverhand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now. I guess you getting rid of Campbell shook up the Lord Regent.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Anyone with information pertaining to the death of High Overseer Thaddeus Campbell is to report to the city.
Anything in your pocket for a poor working man?
In this time of spiritual crisis, the overseers have initiated the Feast of Painted Kettles until a new High Overseer is chosen. May the High Overseer spirit fade and merge with the cosmos.
You're just the man I was looking for. Slackjaw's wanting to talk to you. What was that? That him?
Yeah. He's the one.
Hey, we got a message for you from Slackjaw. He wants to talk at the distillery. Keep that up!
no one killed.
Don't make me take that away from you.
Come on, let's get this guy. Cut this bastard out of the action.
You fight your shit.
Let's see what's inside you.
Need a bit. Ain't you heard? Slackjaw keeps the good stuff for himself. Rest of us get one part elixir, three parts water down.
Aw, that's just to make the swallowing go smooth.
Well, I ain't taking no chances on getting a plague. Drink till you drop, that's my motto.
Oh.
Somebody, give me a hand. Cut this bastard up for the hackman. Don't let him get.
Get him!
Get around! Take him down! Let's get this guy!
Hey, you in the mask. You look like a clown.
My men were right. You do look like a man out for murder. Way I figure it, there ain't nobody worth killing around here except those two Pendletons over at the Golden Cat. I'm right, ain't I? See, Slackjaw knows. Them boys are twins. Rich, mean, and weird. Worse than most of their ilk. They've been laying low there a while, not sure why. There's a lot of security at the Golden Cat tonight, though. Special guests and the like. But you're gonna walk in there dressed like that and kill the Pendleton brothers? Maybe I got a better way to take care of them, too. If you're doing something for me first, understand? Someone, I don't know who, is killing my men, taking my territory, stealing my goods. Might be a fellow named of Galvani. I sent my best man to investigate, but he went missing and... Well, now I need someone to find what happened to him. Go to this Galvani's place. He lives nearby off Clavering Boulevard. You do that for me and I'll get you a better way into the Golden Cat. Keep that shit up. You want to make some bootleg elixir for yourself? Go ahead. Can't have you catching the plague. Thank you.
What you doing?
Thank you. huh?
Got you now! Someone a widow, damn you!
Something?
Someone get over here!
Take out his leg!
Firing!
Beat him to the house.
Feed your heart to them.
Here you are. Where'd he go?
Guard!
Impossible!
Get around him!
Where'd he go?
Made someone a widow, damn you!
due to criminal activity near Holger Square. The area is now under lockdown. Watchtowers and support patrols have been deployed. Any suspicious person will be assumed hostile with malicious intent.
A little closer.
Yeah, it's nice.
Probably rats into everything.
You can go up later and take a look, after them other two are gone. What's this in you? I ain't telling you that. Come on, coin, two, more?
What you mean? They pay you in coins? I get mine in bottles.
Pay to drink? Oh, you lucky bastard. How much they give you?
I said I hate telling you that.
Big deal. Maybe you can go up later and take a look, after them other two are gone.
What do you think?
I think he's dead, right?
Someone get over here! Come on!
How does it work?
What? The wall of light?
Someone get over here!
Get behind that wall!
Attention, Dunwall Sewer.
Criminal activity near Holger Square.
activity near Holger Square. The area is now under lockdown. Watchtowers and support patrols have been deployed. Any suspicious person will be assumed hostile with malicious intent.
What's this? Information from my missing guy. Let's have a listen.
Slackjaw, it's me, Crowley. I'm making this in case I don't make it back. He was right. There is someone wants you dead. Wants to take over the distillery and the whole Bottle Street gang. And you'll never believe who it is, neither. At first I didn't. That's why it's taken me so long. I wanted to be sure, and... what's that? Arr! No! No! Ah!
So Crowley's dead. Too bad. He was one of my best men. Still, you and me had a deal, and Slackjaw never goes back on a deal. Take this key. It ain't for the golden card, no. This key's for the captain's chair. A hotel abandoned since the plague gutted this part of town. Take the stairs to the top. You can use the roof to get into the Golden Cat brothel. See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain. Just as good as them men who run the city. Maybe a little better. You think about that. Now maybe we can help each other out again. I could get rid of the Pendletons for you, quiet-like and without killing them. But you gotta do something for me in return. The Cat's having a big reopening tonight. Lot of money clients. Including an arts dealer named Bunting. He's got particular tastes, or so I've been told by some of the ladies. Got some pretty fancy stuff locked away at his place. And the only thing preventing me from nabbing all that loot is the combination to his safe. Of course, the Pendletons have been camped out there for months too, not sure why. So that means a lot of the City Watch and other soldier types. Bring me that combination, my masked friend, and then I take care of the Pendleton brothers. Just like that. You ain't never even gonna touch them. And I promise, I won't kill them, and no one will ever see them again. Now if that ain't a deal, Slackjaw don't know what is.
Thank you.
Dunwall citizens, this district is now under a worried whale oil ban. Compliance will be strictly enforced.
Huh?
What did
someone
you say?
Get over here!
He's here! Get behind him!
Day's wages. Are they serious?
Someone a widow, damn you.
made someone a widow, damn you! Damn you!
if you know what's good
Someone
for you.
Get over here.
I know you.
Get behind him.
Get around again.
Watch it.
You made someone a widow.
Hey, sweetheart. You want to play with me? You're a lot cuter than my regulars.
Sorry, lady. I'm on duty.
I'm on duty, too. Want me to show you?
You want me to lose my job? Get lost.
Excuse me. Just trying to make a living.
Like it. Not as exciting as before.
Gotta be here somewhere.
To be on duty.
Someone get over here!
I need more men! Firing! Take out his legs!
Beat him to the ground.
Guards, to me! Take this!
A promotion for the man who kills this one!
Die!
I know you're... You made someone a widow, damn you!
Guards, to me!
Someone a widow, damn you!
To me!
made someone a widow, damn you.
Someone get over here! Take out his legs!
Like him!
I need more men! Take it!
I'll have a drink tonight for the good men you killed.
Someone get over here!
Like him! Get him! Someone a widow, damn you. Someone a widow, damn you.
Someone get over here!
Made someone a widow, damn you.
Guards, to me! Whiskey for...
You made someone a widow, damn you!
Someone get over here! Come on, please! It's tiring!
Got you now! Get around him!
Die, idiot!
You made someone a widow, damn you! Back.
To me! Watch out! Firing!
Just a business one.
Watch it! You made someone a widow, damn you!
Guards, to me! A promotion for the man who kills this one!
Calm out! No trouble. Guards, to me!
I'm just a businessman.
Hey, come out!
Guards, to me!
Get around!
Watch it! Firing! It's a
business man.
Watch it! The worms! Get around him! Let's beat him to the house!
Explosion!
Thank you.
are you? Why are you wearing that mask? Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you? They told me you were head chopped off and in the prison, dead, like Mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go, for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way.
Morgan, though. He's on the first floor. The Ivy Room. It's where he always goes.
They're twins. Is that how you tell which is which?
That's how I do it. I hear the girls have another way. Ugh. I don't want to hear it.
Dunstan, the Pendletons are here. You're supposed to be on duty. Come on. You're supposed to be on guard. You'll get dismissed for sure. I can't believe this. You said you weren't even drunk. Wake up!
Someone's over there.
That might be worth checking.
What did you see?
I know you're somewhere around here. Hello? Come out. What?
Like this for 20 minutes. Your foot. Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right? Let's start with them. I cheated them, robbed them of thousands. Oh, you're ruthless. Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything. The Pendletons' inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands at least. I told them it was junk. Ah!
Sweeping the grounds.
A promotion for the man who kills this one.
I'll have a drink too.
Someone help me out! Beth! You're going down! Ha!
Two arms!
Damn you! Get him!
Out of
luck!
not supposed to be on duty all day.
I don't know. Some kind of mask, he said. He didn't get a good look.
Did he say what he wanted?
I hear he didn't say a word. But he went through the place like the outsider himself.
Maybe the plague's been...
Maybe this isn't so bad.
Spread out.
It has some
merit.
There's
the word of a ruck. No details yet.
Huh?
Charge! To me!
I didn't mean to upset
Get around
you.
Here.
Who are you? Why are you here?
I don't know. Some kind of mask, he said. He didn't get a good look.
Did he say what he wanted?
I hear he didn't say a word, but he went through the place like the outsider is.
Kind of mask, he said. He didn't get a good look.
Did he say what he wanted?
Who do you want me to beat?
A promotion for the man who
can't get it!
the man you ended is a friend of mine, jackass.
I don't know. Some kind of mask, he said. He didn't get a good look.
Did he say what he wanted?
I hear he didn't say a word.
Who do you want me to be tonight, Lord Pendleton?
Spread out. There's been word of a ruckus. No details yet.
Someone a widow, damn you.
I know you're here.
Fall down already.